This PPT will explain how to go about group discussion for BE BTech 5th semester students for the course on GE6674 Communication and Soft Skill Laboratory Based. The objectives are to enable learners to know basic of GD and to understand strategies and techniques for making effective GD player. Software used PPT and screencasting. Screencasting OMATRIC version 2.0. What is MGD? MGD or a group discussion is a group activity carried out by 8 to 10 members of group for 10 or 20 minutes. GD is designed to exchange or share thoughts, information, opinions and idea among the members of group on a particular subject. GD is used to measure communication skills, people skills and soft skills in general. Dynamics of GD. The GD player is supposed to have a flexibility, assertiveness and initiative, creativity, team player, reasoning ability, leadership, inspiring ability and awareness to play a GD. GD techniques. Before playing a GD, they should prepare a listen, be polite, take or make notes and speak clearly in front of others. A different parts of a GD. Chaos period. First 2 minutes will be a chaos period. 7 to 8 minutes generating ideas about the topic. 6 to 5 minutes building an idea about the topic. Finally, closure of a title or a topic. Rarely comes half a minute or 1 minute. Useful phrases in English for GD players. When you're agreeing someone else, you can say, you are absolutely right about that, you are right. Otherwise, you would say, you are right. If you're going to disagree others' opinion, I'm sorry, I don't see it that way at all. In my views are different. Interrupting others, you can say, I'm sorry, do you mind if I say something here? Or, I just wanted to add a point here. When you're dealing with others, interruptions. Could I just finish what I'm saying? Please allow me to complete my points. Asking for an explanation of others' opinions or views. You can say, would you mind telling us what exactly you mean by that? Or, could you explain the points again? Asking for information, more information for others' views, would you mind saying a little bit more about that? Otherwise, adding about more information of others' opinion, another point I would like to make is, etc. Roles in group discussion, initiator, otherwise you can say contributor. Initiator will generate new ideas. Information seeker, asking for information about the task. Opinion seeker, asking for input from the group about its values. Information giver, offer facts or generalizing to the group. Opinion giver, states his or her beliefs about a group issue. Elaborator, explains the idea within a group, offers sample to the clarify ideas. Coordinator, showing the relationship between ideas. Encourager, prize the ideas of others. Harmonizer, mediates the difference between group members. Standard setter, suggests a standard or criteria for a group to achieve. Follower, goes along with the group and accepts the group ideas. Do's of participating in GD. When you're participating in GD, listen to the subject carefully. Put down your thoughts on paper. initiate the discussion if you know the subject well, otherwise don't initiate the topic. Listen to others if you don't know the subject. Support your point with some facts and figures. Make short contribution of every 20 or 30 seconds or 3 to 4 times so that you can contribute more. Give others a chance to speak. Speak politely and pleasantly. Respect contribution from the other members. Disagree politely and agree with what is right. Summarize the discussion if the group has not reached a conclusion. Don'ts of participating in a group discussion. Initiate the discussion if you don't have a sufficient knowledge about the given topic. Overspeak, interrupt, snatch others' chance to speak should be avoided. Argue and shouting during the GD, not advisable. Look at the evaluators or particular group members, it's not advisable. Talk irrelevant things and distracting discussion, it's not advisable. Pose a negative body gestures like touching nose, leaning backward, back on the chair is not advisable. Knocking on the table with a pen, highly not appreciable. Mention erratic statistics are not advisable one. Display low self-confidence with a snaky voice and trembling hands is not advisable. A reference, these are the things I have referred for this presentation. Your turn. Students are requested to form a group with 8 members. Take any topic of your choice. Prepare for a GD for 10 minutes. Thank you.